Ontario, where Kairi Sane has been taking a lot of damage from Fire and Dawn. Every so often, she's reaching for that left eye that was badly damaged when she came crashing down on the announce desk a few weeks ago.
And I'll tell you something about this game. You can get medically cleared to compete,
but kick out of two
does not mean you are 100%. It goes back to something Rhea Ripley mentioned earlier. Yeah, she's cleared. That knee still had strapping on it, though. And the issue is, with Kairi Sane, the eye, you don't know how good that vision is in that eye that was damaged several weeks ago. And Unholy Union are completely capitalizing on that perceived weakness now. And again,
look at this. I mean, look at this as Isla Dawn distracts the referee so that Alba Fire can grind down right on that left eye.
Well, now the Band-Aid has been ripped off and that wound is completely exposed. This is a clinic from the Unholy Union, who have mastered the dark arts of tag wrestling.
Kairi Sane is desperate for a tag of Io Sky. Whoa! Can Kairi inch her way to Io Sky? Oh, and right at the last second, Fire interrupts.
A veteran smarts from Alba Fire as things are breaking. Dawn with you, down with the Unholy Union.
Oh, she sends Isla Dawn out.
And now's your chance.
Here comes Io.
The completely fresh Io Sky. Shote uppercuts. This is a woman desperate to get a victory here and earn themselves an opportunity at tag gold.
Io Sky with complete momentum.
Oh.
And the drop kick. The kick up. As Damage Control takes control.
Oh, fast and nimble the genius of the Sky is. Unholy Union desperate to duck and dive out of the way of this offense. It may be impossible.
Springboard drop kick to each of them.
Bullseye.
Look at Io Sky. Coming off that tremendous win last week against Belair and carrying it right into this tag match. Meteora.
We are seeing peak Io Sky.
Hook of the leg, the cover. And a kick out. At two and change.
Well, Io Sky could taste the victory there, but there's a reason why the Unholy Union are former tag champs. As you see this textbook missile dropkick to two opponents connecting, not quite enough for the victory yet.
Series of big right hands. Oh, and she ate the kick. And Elba Fire able to find that moment that she so desperately needed.
Alba Fire knows Io Sky as well as anybody. Former tag team in NXT, won the Dusty Cup together several years ago. Knows the routine, knows the reversals.
Here's the roll-up for the win.
But then again, so does Io Sky. Oh, claw! Referee did not see a thing. Isla Dawn lined it right.
Delivered the four on the cover and a kick out courageously by Io Sky.
Well, Holy Union almost stole this one to the shock of everyone in attendance, and they may yet still grab victory. Io Sky rocked by that forearm from the outside. Attempted a backstabber, held on. And now it is Damage Control once again in the ascendancy and climbing skyward. That's never a good thing.
Kairi Sane up top. Insane elbow down to the floor. Over the moonsault in the ring for the win. Oh, they got it.
Here are your winners. Damage Control.
Well, what a back and forth contest at the top of the women's tag division here. But in the end, a decisive victory. But Damage Control, and you have to think Belair and Cargill must be looking on and perhaps looking at a date with destiny with Damage Control. Take a look at this, the genius of the Sky, who does it better than anyone, connecting with that over the moonsault, inevitable three count from there. And this audience in Ontario, California, in raptures.
And to your point, you gotta wonder what Jade and Bianca are now thinking about this level of success with Kairi and Io, that was a solid win the way they closed.